Good morning. I'm Bob Foyers and I'm a Suffolk-based photographer. I'm here at Southwold this morning trying to get a bit of a sunrise. Unfortunately, it hasn't been the best sunrise at all. The weather's been very overcast, but it's been a very lovely day. I've met up with a couple of friends that are here as well today. One of them is a fantastic landscape photographer called Divs McCullum. I will put his link down in the description below. Go and have a look at his work. He's an amazing photographer. He does landscapes predominantly, unlike me that is more of a portrait photographer, but I really do like his work. And he does put out video tutorials. So if you're interested in how to do landscape photography, he really is somebody to follow on YouTube. So have a look at his YouTube channel. Hopefully I'll be able to show you some of the pictures from this morning. The weather is now getting quite nice. We're getting a few reflections on the water. I'll show you what I'm trying to take a picture of. But it's a very pleasant day. It's been lovely. We've been here since 4 o'clock this morning, but it's been really good. And I've thoroughly enjoyed myself this morning. But yeah, we'll see how we go on. And I'll show you some of the pictures and link to the pictures on my website below. Bye.